Hey, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? Thank you. That was a fine trade. I have this fun, and we'll make another. I suppose great mind. I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
Thank you. Hello there.
This place is truly magnificent. More than expected, even. As promised, I shall share the new sorceries with you.
And the secret of Seath's immortality.
If you have fought him and were imprisoned, you must know that Seath is a true undead, different from ourselves. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. It is an effect of the primordial crystal. A sacred treasure pillaged by Seath when he turned upon the ancient dragons. So only by destroying the primordial crystal can you so much as scratch his hide. And it so happens, the primordial crystal is in the inner garden of these very archives, the Crystal Forest.
Come again.
The knowledge here is little.
A great pool of knowledge, some would say. See, all progress,
and I certainly bear.
Come again, anytime you...
Stay clear of my work. Curses upon you. How dare you disturb me? Who are you? Stay cursed. How dare...
could not be the chosen one. Enough. I shall slumber.
day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
Two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing, nothing at all to be done? You'll know, thank you, evil one. Who would let... Did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I. I am certain that thank you.
just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done. But now we're friends again. Eh? I did you wrong. These tend to be, you know what I mean.
Been quite well, aren't you? I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him? Really? Then I must be off. I'm sorry he's caused you trouble. He has a knack for that. But just stay put.
You sorry fool. You could not be the...
Oh.